Hello everyone, this is Teacher Vicky. Today in this class we are going to learn about
sources of water. Water is a precious natural resource. All living things need water for their survival, to live and grow. Uses of water. We use water for many things such as drinking, cooking, bathing, cleaning, washing, brushing our teeth, and gardening. Water also used for agriculture purpose and industrial purpose as well. Where does the water come from? Now we will learn about the sources of water. There are mainly three sources of water: rainwater, groundwater, and surface water. Rainwater. Rain is the main source of water. It deposits most of the fresh water on the earth. Surface water. It is the water that we see above the ground, such as rivers, lakes, ponds, streams, sea and oceans. Surface water shall be consumed only after it has been properly filtered and disinfected. Groundwater. During the rains, some water seeps in the ground, which is called underground water. Groundwater is the water present beneath Earth's surface. Groundwater, it can be consumed using well, tube wells, and hand pumps. Water from all the sources reach her house through a tap.